Did we find any rats? No, but Sheila found her apple again. And we didn't find any rats outside, did we? No, we didn't, but we looked. Yeah. What's that noise? Who's that? Who's that? Oh, yeah. What's that, Lottie? Is there a rat? Wren, you finding a rat? Is there any rats over there, Wren? Huh? Wren's giving up. Where's your apple, Sheila? Let's go back inside. Yeah, I don't think there's any rats in the garage. I don't think there's rats, Lottie. I think they're gone. Come on inside. Come on, Sheila. Come on, Lottie. Let's go inside. It's all right, Lottie. I know. But do you think there's something up here? Is there something in this bag? Oh, who's that? Who's that, Lottie? Oh, my gosh. What is it? Is it a rat? No, it's not. I'm just kidding you. Come on. Come on inside. Come on. Come on, girls. Come on inside. Come on. Sheila, where's your apple? You probably left it outside for the rats. We definitely have rats. You leave an apple in the garage. You want to go get your apple? Are you going to follow Lottie out there? Yeah? What'd you do with your apple? Oh, she went and she got her apple. Oh, aren't you clever? Aren't you a clever dog, Sheila? Yeah, you got your apple. Yeah, you did. Leave her alone. Okay, let's stay inside now. Let's stay in the house, okay? Come on, Lottie. Let's come inside. That's enough. That's enough of rats in the garage. Okay, come on. Come on. Lottie, come. That's a good girl. That's a good girl. That's a good girl. Now, come here to me. Come here and say hi. I want to say hi to Sheila. Come here, Sheila. Yes, you're such a good girl. Rindle's jealous and wants her apple, don't you, Red? Yeah, and let me see your little tail wagging. Wag your little tail. Yes, wag your little tail. Oh, that's so cute. Yes, it is. Good girl.